It's harvest time. Your harvest is coming in, either sooner or later, because you've been working your entire lifetime. You've been putting in the hours, you've been putting in the overtime, you've been working late into the evening, you've been putting money away into your 401k with the 401k match, you've been investing in stocks and bonds and mutual funds, and it's time for your harvest to come in. What do farmers know about the harvest that you might not realize? Many people are surprised to learn that farmers oftentimes will insure their crop because there's no guarantee of a harvest. You can have bad weather, you can have tornadoes, you can have wind damage, you can have hail. And what crop insurance does is to guarantee some level of harvest. So the question is, what are you doing for your retirement harvest? There are some out there who will say life insurance is a retirement plan. They're wrong. Life insurance is not a retirement plan, but it can work just like crop insurance to make your potential harvest even better, to make certain that there is some level of guarantee that a harvest will actually take place. To find out more, go to Amazon, go to Audible, read my book, listen to my book, Investments Don't Hug, Embracing the Life Insurance Asset, or better yet, do you want crop insurance for your retirement planning to make your retirement even better? Go to my website, let's get together. Even if we have to work virtually over great distances, we can do that and have been doing that for over 15 years. Simply go to investmentsdonthug.com.